Okay. I got my hard and soft oils here. My lye. My fragrance oil. And my fragrance oil is lemongrass. This is yellow Brazilian clay, and this is nettle leaves. This is the yellow Brazilian clay. I'm using these as a natural colorant. This is the nettle leaves. It has like a, I want to say earthy, but maybe a fishy scent that I'm hoping goes away after it's cured. I've never tried none of these before, so we'll see how the color comes out.
the paper inside as well. This one. There we go.
The yellow Brazilian clay one is a bit thicker than the nettle leaves one, mainly because it's clay. This is the lemongrass with the yellow Brazilian clay. I just took it out the mold. It's still very sticky, so I'm gonna let it sit. This one. And that's it. Be back for the cutting.